Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be reviewing Eclat's Fade Out Serum. But before that, yes, I had chopped off my hair and I had to do it because I was literally bored of my hairstyle. Secondly, it was taking a lot of time and maintenance and time is precious. So yes, without further ado, let's get started with today's video. And for today, we'll be reviewing Eclat Superior Fade Out Pigment Correcting Serum. And yes, this is my honest unbiased opinion on it, and also I think you should watch the full video instead of skipping it. As per the bottle, Eclat Fade Out fades all acne spots and age spots. By acne spots, they mean post acne hyperpigmentation, and by age spots, they mean obviously melasma. Now for me, I had not been able to test melasma, but like I was able to test the serum on my acne spots, and I had post acne hyperpigmentation for a very long time, especially on two major spots, and I did test out on them and it did work. So first of all, let's check out the results and then we'll come to its composition and how to apply it. So this is how my face has changed over the last 1 month, and yeah, I can clearly tell you that this has worked. This was how my face looked after first 2 days of application. You could see there were quite a lot of marks on my face, and some of them were persistent and quite dark. And as and when I applied this one along with my moisturizer, and obviously you have to use your sunscreen, it did show effects. And this is after 2 weeks almost, and this is after 4 weeks, and I could see a stark difference between the previous face and this one. Now you might be wondering that azelaic acid works on post acne hyperpigmentation, then why do I talk about this Eclat Fade Out Serum? First of all, azelaic acid does work on acne marks, but it does take a lot of time. Like for me, literally in the last year, I had tested it for 6 months and then I was able to fade out my acne spots. Now what happened in this year, after a prolonged use of azelaic acid, my skin was sensitized and suffered from a major sensitivity in the first part of this year, and it did give me a lot of acne marks, a lot of breakouts and a lot of hyperpigmentation on the face, and that's why I was able to test out the serum on my face. That is the primary reason I was able to test it out, and I can surely say that this works much better than azelaic acid. This one is composed of tranexamic acid, azelaic acid, licorice extract and butyl resorcinol, niacinamide and phytic acid, and that is why it is more effective on the acne marks. Now
4-in butyl resorcinol is a highly effective tyrosinase inhibitor for topical treatment of hyperpigmentation. It has actually exceeded the potency of hydroquinone, arbutin and kojic acid after a lot of research.
As per the packaging, they have asked to take a small amount of fluid in your palms and evenly apply all over your face and neck. But first of all, I don't recommend application in this way. First of all, you test out the serum on particular acne marks. If it doesn't sensitize your skin, then continue application. If you have current acne breakouts, I don't recommend this. Once your acne are recovered and you are wondering about post acne hyperpigmentation, then only apply this. So if you're planning to buy it, if you have active acne on your face, I would say no. But yeah, if you're planning to buy this after you have got rid of your acne and then you are concerned about your post acne hyperpigmentation, then yes, obviously go for it. And it is a proven thing, and this works so effectively for my acne marks. I am really impressed by it. But second thing to be noted is it has fragrance. So if you have super sensitive skin, I won't recommend this. Damaged skin barrier, I don't recommend this for them. But definitely if you are having a normal skin, try out the serum. Now another thing which is to be noted is I generally apply moisturizer on my face and then I apply this on my spots. I never applied onto my entire face. Obviously again proceeded with my moisturizer. Like after the serum had dried up, I applied my moisturizer because this is on the drying side, as it contains all acids, especially azelaic acid, tranexamic acid and all those licorice extract. I just didn't want to dry out my skin because drying of your skin will again actually give more pigmentation. So that's why I always proceeded with a moisturizer. I preferred applying this at nighttime and not in the daytime because I don't like a lot of layering on my face, And while I was using it, I used it for almost 1 month, more than a month now. And as you can see, like as you have already observed the results before, it is almost clear. The right hand side of my face is almost clear. It has effectively worked on my forehead and also on my cheek on the right hand side. And I am totally impressed with this one. But yes, you need to follow all the steps which I have mentioned. Also, the last hand, obviously not the least thing, is first of all, you apply it on alternate days for 3 days in a week, and then you can increase the frequency. So make sure for the first 2 weeks you apply it only on the spots for 3 days in a week and give a gap in between the application. And as and when it gets, like your face gets accustomed and it doesn't give any sensitivity, and increase the frequency. And that's what I followed. And yes, all these things I have learned after application and after usage of so many products on my face. I'm not recommending all these things because I'm a professional. I am in no way professional. I'm just like you, a common person reviewing this product and delivering my experience to all of you. So yes, that was all about this serum. And yes, I think there are many discount codes by many other bloggers. You could check that out. And obviously I will contact the team, and if they give any such discount code to me, I will definitely share those in the description box below for your reference. So yes, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope this video was useful. If you have stayed until this point, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are new to this channel, and I hope to come up with more such exciting videos for you. See you in my next video pretty soon. Also, comment down below if you have used it, if you have not used it, or whatever your experience has been with this particular serum, so that the rest of the audience gets to know about it. So yes, thank you, and see you soon in my next video. Bye.